Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome. My name is Abby. Today, I'm gonna be showing you guys 10 different hairstyles with a scarf. I got these scarves on Shein. I'm gonna open them right now.
I was really struggling to open these because they were sealed so well that I couldn't find the opening anywhere, but at the end I got them. I decided to do a voiceover on this one because it was so hot that I couldn't do the hairstyles without my fan on, and that would just be really annoying. So I started off with the first scarf and I put two ends together so it looks like a triangle. And then you take two hair pieces in front so you can frame your face. So when you did that, you want to grab your scarf and put it on your head. Make sure that the triangle is facing down on the back of your head. Then you want to make sure that all of the hair is out of the way, because it really hurts when you tie a knot and your hair is in the knot with the scarf. So once you moved all your hair out of the way, you're going to tie a knot on the bottom of your neck. Flip your head back up and you fix the scarf a little bit, frame the pieces in front of your face. And that's basically it. So if you did that, just make sure that the scarf is in place and you're all done. The next hairstyle, you're gonna need a bigger scarf, so I grabbed the pink one. You wanna put it on top of your head. It's also in a triangle facing down. And you're basically just gonna tie a knot on the back of your head. Make sure that you tie the knot over the scarf and not under it, because it looks better that way. And that's basically all you have to do. Here I'm just fixing my scarf so the little circle is in the middle of my head. And that's already it for the second hairstyle. This one is definitely my favorite. I think it's so simple, yet it looks so cute. So for the third hairstyle, we're going in with the big scarf again. Also with the triangle, only this time you're going to put it on the back of your head and make sure that the triangle is facing down. Then you flip your hair up and tie a knot in front of your head. And then you want to flip your hair back upside down and make sure that the scarf is laid out all the way on the back of your head. And you're going to tie a knot again on the back of your head. Flip your hair back and now you want to grab a little hair tie and make a bun. The hair tie I used was a little bit too loose, so I grabbed another one just to secure my bun. You just fix it a little and that's it for this hairstyle. I think it looks really cute. I saw this little piece go up and it really made me think of Stinky Squidward. And yeah, I'm just fixing it here. And this is the reason why I say make sure your hair is out of the way when you're tying a knot, because it really hurts. This is where my hair got stuck in the scarf because I tied my hair in the knot and I'm just taking it out, but it really hurt it. So onto the next hairstyle, you want to flip your hair upside down and put it in a bun. And I'm just taking a clip here to make sure it's secured. So for this one, you want to have the scarf in a triangle, but you're gonna wrap or like fold the little pointy thing in half so you won't see it. Then you want to put it on the back of your head and tie a knot in the front. I was really struggling here to see what I was doing with the ends. Then you want to tuck away the ends that you tied and just hide them, and that's it for this hairstyle. And here I'm just fixing the back of the scarf so it looks nice and even. So for the next hairstyle, I grabbed the orange scarf because I wanted to try it out, and you're also gonna need a bigger scarf for this one, and the orange one is just as big as the pink one. You wanna fold it in a triangle and then fold it in half so the back looks nice and neat. Basically, we're just gonna do the same thing we did with the blue scarf, but we needed one bigger for this because we're gonna twist the ends all the way to the end. Here I'm showing you guys, you basically just wrap the two pieces around each other until you're done. So once you did that, you're gonna twirl it around like a bun, like a donut bun, and then you wanna secure it with an elastic. I recommend doing this with a clear elastic, but I didn't have one right now. And that's basically it for this hairstyle. I personally think it looks cuter when you have the bun or like the little knot thingy on the side of your head, so I'm moving it to the side. And that's it for this hairstyle. So on to the next one. You want to have your hair in a bun and have two pieces of hair out in the front. And fold your scarf a couple of times so it's thinner. And we're just going to wrap it around our bun once and tie a knot on the back of your head. And that's also it for this hairstyle. It's really easy, yet I think it looks super cute. This is what it looks like from the back. And from the side, I don't know why I filmed so many sides, I just thought this one was really cute. So for the next one, you want to put your hair in a low ponytail and have two pieces out in the front. I'm gonna grab the bigger scarf again, and I grab the pink one, wrap it a couple of times, place it on top of your head. Then on the bottom, you want to twist it and tie a knot around your ponytail. And that's also it for this hairstyle. Pretty much the same, but it looks really cute as well. So for this hairstyle, you want to grab your scarf and fold it a couple of times so it's nice and thin. Place it on the back of your head and just tie it once in front of your head. After that, you're going to take both ends and just tuck them away under the scarf. Here I was fixing the scarf a little bit, and then my husband walked in and slowly out of screen. We're just talking here, but you can see the side, it looks very cute. I have a lot of pieces sticking out, I'm sorry, I did not know it was so much, but I think it looks cute, it gives like a messy vibe. So this hairstyle, you wanna grab your elastic and put it in a bun, but don't pull it all the way through so you have some pieces of hair sticking out in front. You're gonna grab your scarf and place it on the back of your head and then cross it over. Place the scarf between the bun and the hair sticking out so it kind of looks like you have bangs. Then you're just gonna tie a knot on the back and hide it away under the scarf. I think this looks so cute, it looks like you just got bangs without actually doing it. This is what it looks like from the side. For the last hairstyle, we're gonna grab our scarf and fold it a couple of times. Don't forget to take out two pieces in front. Place a scarf on top of your head and then tie a knot on the bottom in the back. Once you did that, you're gonna flip your head back over and fix the scarf and the little pieces in front, and then you're all done. I think this hairstyle looks so cute, like the ones we used to wear when we were younger. Here's a little side view, and then the other side. So that was it for the last hairstyle.
If you stayed till the end of this video, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you tell me in the comments which hairstyle you liked the most. If you decide to recreate one or to try one of these hairstyles out, take a picture and send it to me on Instagram so I can check it out. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe if you want to see more videos of me. And comment down below some other videos you'd like me to create. And again, thank you so much for watching, and I hope I'll see you back in my next video.